hugging RVD. For God's sakes.
You see, that's what I like. This man has got some confidence. That's what I like. You got confidence because I give you confidence. That's what I like about you, RVD. That's what I like. And since you got so much confidence, since you believe in yourself so much because you're RVD, I guess you got enough confidence right here tonight to challenge Kurt Angle to a match right here tonight in San Antonio, Texas. What do you got to say about that?
It would be an honor to compete with such a great athlete as Kurt Angle.
See, that's what I like. I give this man confidence, and he challenged Kurt Angle tonight here in San Antonio, Texas. All he got to do is accept.
What a great leader in Stone Cold.
This is what I want of the Alliance members. I want confidence. Who else got some confidence around here? Who? Come on in here, big man. You got confidence? You got something to say? Tell the world, brother.
That's test.
Stone Cold? I'm a confident person, and tonight, I got confidence about The Rock.
The who?
The Rock.
It's called out The Rock, it sounds like.
Don't get me wrong.
Stone Cold inspires greatness.
Don't let these people bother you. Finish what you got to say.
Don't get me wrong. I already know Shano and Booker T have a handicap match booked against The Rock for the WCW title at Unforgiven. And that's cool. Because Rock, you can keep your little belts. I just want to kick your ass.
You want to kick his what? You got anything else you want to say, big man?
Actually, yeah. Looking around, I can honestly say nothing good has ever come out of the state of Texas.
He's talking about you people. He ain't talking about me. That's what I like. Anybody else out there got some confidence? Any one of my last members got...
There's Canyon.
Come on in, Canyon. You got something to say?
He's the United States champion.
This is Alliance night. What you got on your mind?
Stone Cold, you are an inspiration. I mean, because of you, I'm feeling so confident tonight. I'm feeling so confident. I'm going to put out an open challenge to any WWF superstar who thinks they can take my U.S. title from me.
You heard what the man says. That's what I call confidence. You got anything you want to add to that?
Yeah, Steve. I'm throwing out that open challenge, just like Kurt Angle tried to throw you off the bridge last Monday night.
Okay. That's confidence. That's what I want out of you guys. Anybody else out here got some confidence? Come on in here, Tazz. You got something you want to say?
Yeah, I never had a problem with confidence, but something I got to say. You know, I think it's there's a good possibility, come Unforgiven, that Kurt Angle's not only going to kick your ass, he possibly is going to take your title also.
What? You said what?
I think there's a chance that Kurt Angle just might kick your ass. I don't forget.
Well, that's the confidence I've been talking about. Each one of my last members has this type of cup.
Awake! Shut up! Awesome!
And I got confidence I'm going to beat Kurt Angle's ass at Unforgiven, just like I got confidence in every one of these guys here in this ring. You understand me? Tess hit him with a boot. Hold him up.
Strict finish.
Star RVD, five star that sumbitch.
What leadership by Stone Cold?
That's a sick.
Five stars.
This is absolutely sick. You call this leadership?
You damn right I do. I am so proud, ladies and gentlemen, to present to you the WWF Champion and the leader of the Alliance, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Austin, another cheap shot on Taz. Well, we've heard Austin volunteer RVD